Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are doing good. Welcome to Max class. Children, are you ready to write the mental sums? Okay, take a note and pencil. Write the mental sums. First one, 30 minus 5. 30 minus 5. Second one, 50 minus 40. 50 minus 40. Third one, 90 minus 60. 90 minus 60. Students, shall we check the answer for the mental sums? First one, 25. Second one, 10. Third one, 30. Very good, children. Students, today we are going to learn a new topic. Listen carefully, children. What are these, children? Yes, these are leaves. There are two groups of six leaves. There are two groups of six leaves. How many leaves are there in all? Tell me, children. Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total leaves. Total leaves equal to 12. Total leaves equal to 12. Here, how many leaves are there? 6. 6 plus 6 equal to 12. 6 is added 2 times. 6 is added 2 times. This can be written as 2 times 6. 2 times 6 equal to 12. Or 2 multiplied by 6 equal to 12. 2 multiplied by 6 equal to 12. Repeated addition of the same number is called multiplication. Repeated addition of same number is called multiplication. The symbol for multiplication is X symbol. The symbol for multiplication is X symbol. And it is read as times or multiplied by. And it is read as times or multiplied by. The answer of multiplication is called the product. The answer of multiplication is called the product. Multiplication as repeated addition. Multiplication as repeated addition. The symbol of multiplication is X symbol. The symbol of multiplication is X. The answer of multiplication is product. The answer of multiplication is product. P-R-O-D-U-C-T. Product. The answer of multiplication is product. P-R-O-D-U-C-T. Product. There are three groups of four apples each. How many apples are there in all? Yes, 4 plus 4 plus 4 equal to 12. 4 is added 3 times. This can be written as 3 times 4 equal to 12. or 3 multiplied by 4 equal to 12. What are these children? Yes, these are cherries. How many cherries are there in all? There are 4 groups of 2 cherries each. There are 4 groups of 2 cherries each. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 equal to 8. 4 times 2 equal to 8, or 4 is multiplied by 2 equal to 8. There are 3 groups of 2 tomatoes each. There are 3 groups of 2 tomatoes each. How many tomatoes are there in all? How many tomatoes are there in all? Sum. S-U-M. Sum equal to, here how many tomatoes are there? 1, 2. Write 2 here. Sum means plus. Here how many tomatoes? 2. Put plus symbol. Next, how many tomatoes are there? 2 tomatoes. 2 plus 2 plus 2. Then there are a total of 6 tomatoes. We see that 2 is added 3 times. 2 is added 3 times. This can be written as 3 times 3 times 2 equal to 6. 3 times 2 equal to 6. Or 3 multiplied by 2 equal to 6. 3 multiplied by 2 equal to 6. There are 3 groups of 5 chilies each. There are 3 groups of 5 chilies each. How many chilies are there in all? Tell me children. Sum. S-U-M. Sum equal to, here 5 chilies. 5 plus 5 plus 5. Tell me children, 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. Very good. Write 15. There are 15 chilies. 5 is added 3 times. How many times? 5 is added 3 times. This can be written as 3 times 5. 3 times 5. 3 times 5 equal to 15. Or, what is the symbol of times? Yes, 3 multiplied by 5 equal to 15. 3 multiplied by 5 equal to 15. From the above examples, we have learned multiplication as repeated addition. Multiplication as repeated addition. Have you understood, children? Look at the following and fill in the missing numbers. How many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Write 4 here. Next, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Write 4. Four is added 3 times. 4 is added 3 times. So, write 3 multiplied by 4. 3 multiplied by 4. Next, go to the next sum. Here, how many pens are there? Shall we count, children? Yes, 1, 2. Write 2 here. Next, 1, 2. Here also, 2. 2 is added how many times? 4 times. So, write 4 here. 4 multiplied by 2. 4 multiplied by 2. Next one, write the multiplication facts as shown. Here, 8 is added how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. So, 6 is multiplied by 8. Next, go to the next sum. 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. 10 is added. 10 is added 4 times. So, write 4 multiplied by 10. Next one. 11 is added 5 times. 11 is added 5 times. 5 multiplied by 11. Go to the 6th one. 4 times 6. 4 multiplied by 6. 7th one. 5 times 8. 5 multiplied by 8. Next one, 2 times 7. 2 multiplied by 7. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class.